That is pretty cold. It's pretty cold. All right.
Is it cold?
Yeah.
Oh, touch it!
Well, it's like accentuated because they've got their little waistband.
Oh, they're there.
Oh, they're going down.
What'd you find, Alder? Some sand.
It's clay.
Little beach.
That is like a beach. It's not like sand. It's sand, but also like clay.
Ooh. Geotechnical engineer in the making. Oh, who's that coming down the hill? Oh my gosh. Disploosh. Yep. Paul Innes.
My cell network never picked up on the WhatsApp message.
Oh.
We must wait.
Yeah. I got her. I got Elle's message.
Oh, you did. Art.
Oh yeah? Is it a race to the top?
Nope.
It isn't flying.
Well,
yes,
let's do that. It's only for erosion purposes.
Keep the trail rides from eroding out. I'm gonna send you guys to work on a trail crew.
Yeah.
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 Yeah, like
it down and over. This waterfall is left-handed. I like Instagram.
What's not that?
Well, if Paul doesn't like it, Paul doesn't like it.
No, that's not always true. Not always turns true. Out.
Because Paul is a liar.
What?
That's not very nice, but
what do you call it when Poppy tells whoppers? I think Paul is a whopper teller.
It's just something? Occasionally I raise an eyebrow, that's all.
He's a fibber.
Poppy, do you know what Poppy's name is?
What?
Paul.
What?
How many cats does he have?
With poles.
Poles
and whoppers.
Could be it.
And eyebrow raising.
But that's true. Paul does say a lot of things that are questionable.
We don't even understand the universe and how many dimensions there are, or if time even exists in like one fold or infinity folds. So who's to say what's true and what's not?
So true that we don't know
what's true.
Yeah. How do we know that this is even the inside out universe?
One thing that always boggles my mind is like, so there's always something that the other thing has to be inside of.
Yeah.
Like the cat is inside of the house.
There's always something smaller. Yep.
And there has to be something that...
that the universe is in?
Yeah. And then there has to be something that's in.
That's right.
He will not accept the explanation of
external
all the way down.
Because it isn't.
So do you think that you were in the inside out universe or the right side in universe?
I feel like I'm in the mind boggled universe.
Oh, okay. Wasn't there a sign down at the bottom that said there was a good view from somewhere around here? Huh. You guys know where that is? I don't know what they were talking about.
Yeah, not much to see here.
A bunch of trees and rocks.
Old rock trees.
Cold water.
All right, Alden, let's go this way.
Oh, does nids of breets.
They're endangered?
I'm not sure. Anyway.
They are endangered. The blacksmiths are. The
looking vaguely familiar.
Stayed here.
Albert, out of the middle of the. You can do nonsense, but don't.
I'm so tired.
This is your head.
Yeah, wow.
A whole other.
Hey, it's a little bit more.
Look at the black thing in this. So, yesterday I was walking back from the shower house, and there's a black thing up in the sky.
I was like,
what is that black thing? Can you see it? See that black thing up in the sky?
What is that?
A peak peeking out of the clouds.
It's a UFO.
It's a mountain. Can't we get goes away from the penguin?
Hi. Where?
I was gonna have everybody on the rock and I'll take a picture.
Oh, okay. Hold someone's hand.
I love it here.
Yeah.
I love it here.
Same company that makes the wildlife crossings makes these bridges.
Oh yeah? When you say they make them, they have to design it. Well, this was... Where do you think they... Well, they welded it together here.
It's all prefabricated.
Which section? Two pieces, right? Each one of these on a semi.
One.
Maybe both of them at the same time on a semi.
Two or three, yeah. Yeah. Oh my gosh, it's Alder! Woo! Y'all locals?
Oh yeah.
Yep.
Pick those suckers up. Is that one of the invasive species?
No, there's... I don't know, actually.
The blue one?
Yeah.
It's a little bit of a tight fit, but I got it there.
Thank you.
They smell good.
Oh, MG, this fire really burnt stuff.
Wow, that is burnt. Look at that mountain.
Wow.
Oh my gosh.
That's some charcoal.
It's just a bunch of charcoal out there, like that one.
Mm-hmm. And these cute little plants.
Everything's kind of trying to come back and make us another
forest.
Get happy.
Why are you
walking back?
Because you're on camera.
It out
and oh, yeah? Are you an actress?
Alder! You may not ride on my back if you don't hold on with both hands. It's already bad enough you don't hold up your own weight. Don't, hey baby, you're choking me.
Alright, I won't mess with you anymore.
Sign!
But what does it say?
We're looking
it's really
up there!
Hard to read.
No, we're looking up here.
What about this one, though?
This one's just a whiteboard or something.
Alright. Oh, you're supposed to draw on there. Nature's own creation. Nutrients from trees and plants aren't lost in a fire. They are recycled in the form of ashes. Over time, fires create a patchwork of burned and unburned areas, as well as different stages of forest growth. This variety leads to more diversity of plants and animals. Yeah, it says you draw on there with charcoal.
Look at that camera.
Yeah, that's a nice one. That is a telephoto lens.
Okay. Thank you. Hearing my curiosity.
Close up.
Oh yeah?
It looks like similar to yesterday, but like more worn or like older rock, more crumbly.
Hey, Elle.
Yeah.
Where are we?
Johnston Canyon.
Mm-hmm. The hike in Banff?
No!
Yes.
No way! No. That's cool.
Yes, right.
Oh, yeah! There's some snow.
Snow!
Was this what you meant about it going off
to
the side of the cliff?
Yep, it sure is.
Are we brave enough to go on that?
On what?
Yeah.
I don't be scared.
concrete. Well, this is cool.
Spruce?
That sounds like an exclamation. Spruce on a ledge! Heavens to Betsy!
Whoa! That's kind of scary. Good job, Spare Point!
Yeah.
Don't scare him, Adam. Just watch him. He's playing with
them. It's a game for him.
That's kid.
He's playing with you.
Don't let him bite you.
Oh, there he goes.
Majestic wildlife. Oh yeah, it worked.
It did it.
I was trying to get a shot. Thank you.
my goodness. It's not ADA compliant. But that's the Americans with Disabilities Act, so, you know, doesn't surprise me. Like that waterfall?
That's beautiful. Look at that pool in the middle.
Be a nice place to cool off.
Double waterfall.
Yeah.
Sorry.
human-wide trail.
Depends on how big the humans are.
I bet you get like 4 humans across.
4 fit humans?
4 fit humans. Or very young humans.
Or 1 unfit human.
Or 1 very fat human.
Unfit is the word we use. Have too much Kraft dinner, it'll get to you. Full gear.
Thank you.
around with a view.
Super excited.
You're still taking a video.
Yep.
We have to go up
inside. Wait, was it taking a video when it was lost?
No, it was not.
My guess is everybody else is too.
Great. Step back, yeah.
Yeah, I was doing this.
Okay, good. Do that.
Pretty awesome.
Good.
We're climbing up that, right?
All right.
Now it's recording. You are on camera.
What did we do today, Alder?
This is the part where you talk.
Tell us what we did.
Where'd we go?
What happened with Lilacoy?
Oh, she fell in the Lake Louise.
In Lake Louise? And then what?
And then you had to stand outside the ladies' bathroom for about 30 minutes?
Yes.
Well, she changed into me and Aunt Ellen and Uncle Paul's clothes.
And then what?
Then where'd we go?
To back here?
Where'd we go in between the fall in the lake and here?
Coffee shop?
That's right. And did you want a full-size hot chocolate?
Yes.
And did I get you one?
No.
Which one would have been the better idea, the full size one or the not full size one?
Okay, maybe the not full size one, but.
Mom, you were right.
Because you never finish your own chocolates. Even when it's not full size.
Oh my gosh, it turned off.
He's more of a savory guy too. Mm-hmm. And he doesn't too much sweets thing. Other than those chocolate bars he eats.
Those are quite sweet. Is that still recording, Paul?
Mm-hmm. Oh. Alder, what do you have to finish before you can have chips?
Oh.
Well, this is an interview.
Which became part of the Banff Rocky Mountains Park in 1902. The Warden Service was also established to protect the forest. So, too, was a system of access trails used these days for hiking.
Watch out for the wildlife. They might eat you.
Four-legged creature. It's perfect. I could probably eat it.
Yeah. And they said the bears were dangerous.
That's for all day dangerous.
Oh, yeah?
Oh, yeah. This is pretty amazing, huh?
Yeah.
What does he do?
It really made the hotel look like a beach. You know, like a beach condo.
It's not.
I wish it was old timey.
Alder?
Alder.
Yeah, you're right around here, Bob.
We're by the cliff.
Looks like a Hampton Inn Suites.
To the one.
They should have made it like a castle, like the other one.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, it's a little better.
It's working again.
All right.
Okay, I want to get away from this snow. I really thought I would have a good time.
It looks like it's just struggling here.
Yeah.
Hey.
Oh wow.
This is so nice.
Yeah.
have.
You guys got to snuggle up.
I just went like this.
Yeah,
I was kind of like whispering in my ear.
It's like models. Like the flight.
Oh. Dogs tomorrow. Okay.
We're like that.
Just stunning. Like, it's sort of
it is
unbelievable.
Nice. Like, we could sit here and eat lunch if you guys just, I don't know if you're hungry.
Snails, but what if they fish or other stuff?